Here's one goal that I would like to go over, and there's a magnitude of things that we can cover here, but more importantly, what I want to try and highlight here is this. I mean, this goal is all will. So you got Colorado Avalanche right here, pucks here, right? One player, one player. What we call would be 50-50 puck. Colorado Avalanche end up winning that by just being able to push the puck down low. From there, 2-2 just looks confused. Like he has time, but he doesn't at the same time. Well, now whoever this is, 11 comes in hard, picks up the puck. Well, pressure's 2-2. Their Arizona Coyotes center defenseman, not sure who this is, comes in as like that second support option, what we've talked about, and the importance of winning that. Well, he comes in, he doesn't really do anything, haphazardly comes in, doesn't win the puck. Now, 5-6 on Colorado gets the puck, quick wraparound, goal. And it's going to show a better angle of the Colorado, Arizona Coyotes second player that came in to support, but ended up not really doing anything, and they lost the puck. So you like see 7-7, how he gets tied up with 11 and doesn't really worry about the puck. Like he just kind of gets tied up. And I think this, yeah, this angle right here. So watch 7-7. It's a one-on-one right now, but I think that's, I don't know, Calvert maybe. One-on-one with their Coyotes player, Colorado Avalanche forechecker. Now 7-7 comes in and he ends up getting like tied up with 11. And now this guy's out of position. 5-6 ends up being all right. Now he would be the second guy in this option, or you can call him whatever you want to call him. But he's the second support option for the Colorado Avalanche. He does his job, wins the puck. Quick wraparound, guy in front, goal. So this, I mean, if we rewind the play really quickly, this whole play starts with one thing, most importantly. It's this play right here. For this guy to be able to come in and keep that puck in and push it down low is important. Now, for this second forechecker one to come in and just put pressure on is very important too. They're just outwilling them on the puck, get possession, wrap around goal.